When I was a kid, my uncle Brujo would say, "Fear the devil. Evil is always waiting in the shadows." He told me that when that time came, El Jefe would rise to stand against it. I always thought he was crazy. Now, I may not be El Jefe, but I can see the time has come. The time to rise and stand against the evil.
Value Stop was supposed to be a temporary layover for me. A pit stop to gas up and get my bearings before the magnificent future ahead. I don't plan anymore. I don't even think about the future. While everyone else dreams of peace on Earth and puppies, my eyes are wide open to the evil closing in around us.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. I am now certain that my recitation of the Necronomicon's passages has resurrected a Kandarian demon. I cannot rectify my error, but execution of the following instructions may yet dispel the spirit. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger. You'll need them.
I can see why a hippie likes these. Shine bright, little light. Vanishing the dark, one light at a time. Stock up. Look around. The devil is always waiting. Shine bright, little light. Oh.
journey.
Vanishing the dark, one light at a time.
Found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
He's like
a... Is he?
Survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done. Now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items. has begun to collect the Kandarian dagger, initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. Holds the Kandarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone. You've awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position.
Has a kick to it.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul. The team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
can do this with my bare hands, but ammo would help.
Seal the breach between our world and the next.
Oh man, losing the team will never get me here. This is about to get a lot harder.
This point in my recordings, beyond all reason, I choose to believe you've closed the portal. Mankind will never know what you've avoided, but you and I do.
Yeah, save the world. That's right. All in a day's work for a brujo especial.
The This is Professor Raymond Noby, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions. There are several pieces of a map hidden nearby. Gather them to ascertain the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger. You'll need them.
Hello, gorgeous. Sugar is making my teeth tingle.
First piece of my map. A small but strong step forward.
My tongue is numb. Moving, you're okay.
The survivors have collected another portion of the map. An admirable effort, but there is still much to be done.
Sugar is making my teeth tingle. it up a notch.
The heroic survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
My tongue is numb. Great. Now I can see how bad things actually are. I want to hang out longer than I have to. So, can we focus on the main objective?
Survivors have begun to collect the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Be vigilant. Spirits of the book will stop at nothing to halt this process.
Who's a girl gotta shoot to get a chef's message?
Of the Necronomicon, the rarest and most powerful artifacts in our world. The group has begun to collect the Kandarian Dagger. initiating a period of battle against the dead. Remain close to ensure its collection. The Kandarian dagger, legendary artifact with power to burn undead flesh. The lost pages and Kandarian dagger are in your possession. You have all you need to banish the Dark Ones back to the Deadlands.
Thank you.
blood and guts behind us, we're keeping Michigan moist.
Necronomicon is complete. Defend it to seal the breach between our world and the next.
I dare you.
Hopefully, knowing that if you're hearing my voice, you have triumphed over the Kandarian demon and saved our world.
That's right, team, we did it! There's nothing we can't achieve with teamwork and deadly weapons.